I was done with that game a long time ago. Ugh. Hey there, guys. It's sonic.exe here. Welcome to Sonic Fear 2. Metal Sonic is out of control. Anyway, let's go ahead and stop any delay and let's begin. And I thought I was finished with the first one. And I thought it was done for good. Anyway, let's go. Ah, Metal Sonic. Oh, we're being repaired like, from Sonic 2. Being repaired by the Master Emerald. Tails doll! Uh-oh, that's not good. Oh shoot, that's not good. Now I'm playing as Metal Sonic.
I'll skewer you.
Oh! Hey, that's from the number one that I played. So that's how Eggman hanged there. And there's Sonic and his friends. Okay, that's plain creepy. Oh, so that's how it happened. Well, at least this game gives me a brief story of what happened. Oh, so that's how Knuckles ended up there. And Amy too. Oh! No mercy. Palm Tree Panic Zone. Surprise! Alright, let's begin. Well, there's Sonic that makes you hanging. Alright, let's get moving. There's Tails Doll and Metal Sonic stalking me. Alright. Let's get move on. Thunder Shield! Let's begin with this shield, baby. Speed dash for the win! That freaked me out. Ah, man. Fire shield. I'll keep that shield just in case. Ah, dang it. Ah. Okay, that is plain creepy. What the heck? Okay, I'm really getting big chills here now. Aqua Shield, but I'm not gonna need that unless if I'm going underwater. Sonic.exe. Oh yeah, I also remember now that the Sonic.exe and his gang are part of the X cult. Oh man! Dang it! Buzz Bomber. Maybe he's the evil one after all. There we go. Okay, that was Metal Sonic, but, like, out of all covered with blood. Okay, that's plain creepy. Oh, shoot. A Chaos Emerald. Looks like I'm gonna have to go on a Chaos Emerald hunt. Oh man, these things are now attacking me. You gotta watch out. I'm gonna get up there. Dang it! Let's try that again. Oh man, speed physics are real. It's almost like Sonic is going at the speed of sound, stopping him. I'm gonna have to get the Chaos Emerald off and get him on. Get a full speed in order for us to get that jump. Maybe the Sonic Peel out might be able to help. There we go. That's the way we should do it. Dash seems to go so fast, I can't even keep up with it. Let's try again. All for nothing? Let's just go down. Oh man, I don't think I was supposed to go down there. Okay. Okay, let's be careful. Try to be more careful. We are going down. I thought my adventure was over since I finished that game a long time ago. Huh? Something's flashing over there. I think that's where I was supposed to go. If you really want to put this up, Tails Doll, let's do it then. Hey, the Shadow and Espios' Graves has been moved up there? guess I can't go up there. Not that way. Why can't I go up there? Oh, that's... Oh, man. That is very creepy. Oh. Let's begin.
Long time no see, Sonic. My loathsome copy.
Bring it on. Ooh. Hey, that's from Sonic Adventure. Sorry about the Skype thing, guys. Sally! Silver! Knack! The Weasel! Cream! You three are gonna pay for what you've done to my friends! What? I can't attack you! What am I supposed to do then? I guess I'm supposed to move on then. Chaos Emerald! Dang, I'm too hot! It's too high! They disappeared. Oh, now I can get it. Sonic's sweating. That's where Tails was murdered! From the first game. Oh man, that was painful. Oh shoot! What's going on? Oh shoot! Oh no! Oh shoot! Tails! Knuckles! This is where he was murdered! So it all happened in this distorted zone? A palm tree panic? Oh shoot! Knuckles! His fist got impaled by spikes! So will Knuckles die. Oh, shoot. Tails doll? Marble Zone. Find me. Oh man, that's really distorted. Wait, I'm supposed to find the real Tails doll? I'm gonna have to use the mighty spin dash to get up there. Dang it. Still too far. What am I supposed to do? There we go. Now we can move on. Find me. will pay dearly what you've done to Sonic's and his friends. Checkpoint just in case. Okay, I guess I can't don't have to do all of them, but that was the real one, huh? A blue chaos emerald. That was the real one. Why are they hurting me now? Oh, come on! Why this again? Find the original. Meaning I have to get hit by one of these things. Okay, let's find the real Tails doll. Where is he? I will sniff you out. As of the leader of the Peacekeepers, I will destroy you, X-Cult. Nope, that's it. Okay, let's try... Let's continue going left. We'll find one, the original, eventually. Oh, there it is! Get the ring, so we can go. Whoa, this is a distorted marble zone. There we go. Checkpoint. Oh man, that same image again. Ah. How cool are you, Tails doll? How am I gonna get a Chaos Emerald? Ah, shoot! This is gonna take a chance. So I have to use the invincibility frames when I got hit. Yeah, that's the worst thing I'm gonna have to do. Go. Ooh, that was close. There we go. Now, since we got the Chaos Emerald, we can jump in advance. Okay, Tails doll. Silver! Knock out the weasel. Oh! 8% to Tails doll, huh? I have to attack him. Now we face the Tails doll for real instead of getting jump scares. Ready for the battle? Let's do this! For the Peacekeepers! Let's do this! Take that! We'll be right back. punish you. Rubber rings. Dang it. Well, at least I'm getting the tails doll slowly. There we go. Charge! Need some help to get up. Gotcha! The third Chaos Emerald. Hidden Palace Zone. I am God. Yeesh. This is gonna be painful.
Hard when the journey begins.
Hard to find.